It was a walk in the park today as furry friends led their owners in the Animal Care Society's 10th annual Bark in the Park fundraiser. Runners and walkers hit the pavement, completing a 5K this morning.
It's a really great time for us with our friends and the animals. There's 5-6 friends out today, and we all brought our dogs, and you know, it's just a good time.
And the fun continued with a Halloween costume contest and a pet owner look-alike contest. That would be good. Animal Care Society held today's event to raise money for its private organization.
There are a lot of homeless animals out there. We're another avenue for pet owners who need to surrender their animals.
Fantastic.